The slums of the big town, as packed with drama and danger as the squalid streets of some native quarter. In the heart of this melting pot of crime stands an oasis, where one man struggles against the forces that turn his loved ones to lives of violence and shame. Into this atmosphere walks the most ruthless character you have ever seen on the screen. A killer returning to the slums that nurtured him and to the man who, strangely enough, had been his boyhood comrade. From the meeting of this strange pair evolves the most devastating blast of drama to hit the screen since Public Enemy. Angels with Dirty Faces.
Morning, gentlemen. Nice day for murder.
Where's Frazier?
Where's that 100 grand?
You think we're gonna pay off, huh?
Certainly. If I don't get that dough in 3 minutes, Frazier's gonna be splashed all over the best hideout in town.
I'm gonna use your case as a crowbar to pry open and uncover this cesspool. I'm gonna force the law, corrupt or not, to indict and prosecute and bring the light of day this entire filthy mess.
Asking questions again, huh? Listen. Some of these days you're gonna stick your nose and you're gonna get something in it.
Well, I only thought it was...
Shut up! Now look, you don't know anything about this, see?
No, I don't know nothing.
But you do know what guys get who talk.
Yes, Laurie, we both love him. I've loved him since we were kids, 6 years old.
Why are you trying to send him to prison for life? You can't do that to Rocky. I won't let you.
You see, Laurie, there's all those other kids in the streets whom I don't want to see grow up like Rocky did. You see, Laurie, they have lives too. I can't throw them away.
Sullivan picked me up at my home. He's got everything that was in my safe. Account books, receipts, names, addresses, bank books, everything. If he's prosecuted for this kidnapping, he'll talk.
I'm taking care of this job myself. Get Blackie up here right away.
Now listen, Mac. I don't care how you handle Sullivan, but it's got to look like an accident with that priest.
Leave that to me.
Place like this.
I couldn't stand by and watch him shoot you down, Rocky.